I believe in Geneva. Geneva has made my fortune. A group of students and I started this thing, the Geneva Reading Series. We gave it freedom. We let anyone read their creative work, even non-Italians, even computer science people. I have to ask you, Godfather, please, come to GRS. See what we've done. Please. I've gone to the police. I've tried to find criminal records the criminal records of all the students I could get my hands on, to try to force them to attendance.
Why did you go to the police? Why didn't you come to me first?
What do you want of me, Godfather? Tell me anything, but do what I beg you to do. Come to GRS. We have Kikasola, Professor Warren, Dr. Jones. We have Dr. Jim Gidley. Please. You can't miss this, I beg you, Godfather.
That I cannot do.
I'll give you anything you ask.
We've known each other many years.
Actually, we've known each other a little less than two.
But this is the first time you ever came to me for counsel or for help.
Oh, no, I come to you for counsel all the time. I'm untenured. I have to.
I can't remember the last time that you invited me to your house for a cup of coffee. Even though my wife is godmother to your only child.
Please don't get mad.
But let's be frank, you never wanted my friendship. And you were afraid to be in my debt.
I didn't want to get into trouble. Just come to GRS.
I understand.
You understand? Then you'll be there?
I understand.
Then you will be there.
But you don't ask with respect. You don't offer friendship.
No, I offer friendship.
You don't offer friendship.
I just said I want to be your friend. Be my friend, Godfather.
You don't even think to call me Godfather.
I've been calling you Godfather since I got in here, like 10 times. I even just did it, Godfather.
You don't even think to call me Godfather.
What do you want me to say? Want me to say it more times? Godfather. Godfather. Godfather.
Instead, you come into my house on the day my daughter's to be married and you ask me to do murder. Money.
What? No, I didn't. I don't want you to do murder to anyone. Godfather, just come to GRS, please. And don't kill anyone. Please don't get up.
Buonasera. What have I ever done to make you treat me so disrespectfully?
I don't even know what I did.
What have I ever done?
I just invited you to a night of literature.
So disrespectfully.
Godfather, I wasn't disrespectful.
Disrespectfully.
I said Godfather like 100 times.
Disrespectfully.
How do you say Godfather disrespectfully? It's like the coolest thing you can call someone. Please, just sit down, hold the cat again. Oh, thank you.
But let's be frank, you never wanted my friendship.
I already told you.
And you were afraid to be in my debt.
Look, I don't want to be in your debt. Just come to GRS or don't. Do whatever you want, just please, don't hurt me.
But you don't ask with respect.
Please, don't hurt me, Godfather.
But you don't ask with respect.
Please, Godfather, don't Godfather hurt Godfather me, Godfather.
I understand.
Thank you. Can I, Godfather, go, Godfather?
But let's be frank, you.
Oh, no.
You never wanted my friendship.
Please keep the cat. No.
What have I ever done to make you treat me so disrespectfully?
So confused.
Disrespectfully.
I know I'm saying something wrong. I just don't know what it is. But I am so, so sorry. Forgive me, Godfather. Don't hurt me. Look, I'm stupid. You're smart. I was wrong. You were right. You're the best. I'm the worst. You're very good looking. I am not attractive.
Good. Someday, And that day may never come.
Oh, please don't ask me for a favor.
I'll call upon you to do a service for me. But until that day, accept this justice as a gift on my daughter's wedding day.
Thank you, Godfather. I'm gonna leave you now because I know you are busy. Godfather.
Good.
How did it go? Is he coming?
Oh, yeah. Either that or he's gonna kill me.
If he wanted to kill you, you'd be dead already.
You're so glass half full. Makes me sick.